kidnapper is nearby, but our operative isn't. She must have stashed them somewhere else. Scanner optic and I'll see if I can track down the location.
On a bike. What's wrong this time? Got an access denied notification. Isn't this your job? I shouldn't have to call someone to help you every damn time. Hang on. What's that? I think I see the problem. Oh, you can't be serious. For God's sake, I shouldn't have to do your job too.
Analysis complete. I've got a bead on our kidnapped operative.
Drop a pin on the map for me, would you?
Yeah, it was just the ugly face I did not want to see.
Fuck's sake! Dead set. Stay on the job.
Drive now enabled. This is London Calling. You're listening to Rocket In, your pirate podcast source for what they don't want you to know. I'm Tash.
You can release a prisoner from here. Could be a good way to win brownie points with our prospect. Prisoner released. I'll make sure they know who to thank. Some exciting news about the man you just helped. What's his story, Bags?
It seems there's an arrest warrant out on him and a bounty on his head with the Kellys, and he's been catfished 3 times by his aunt.
Impressive. Wonder what it takes to make that many enemies.
Good question. You could dig around and see what turns up.
We lost them. Radio HQ, let them know.
Thank you.
spot.
Go, minion, go.
That's the CTOS up there. Kelly has our friend ID'd as a highly dangerous vigilante. He's been single-handedly raiding properties run by Clan Kelly and hospitalizing whoever's in charge.
Well, he's piquing my interest. Let's offer him membership.
Tracking his optic. Looks like he's off to raid another compound. These coordinates.
All right, let's go see this mythical vigilante.
Craziest shit I ever saw, fam. This guy runs in, yeah, and he just starts beating the fuck out of them proper hench gangsters. Took down like a dozen before they managed to knock him out and drag him inside.
Bollocks. He needs our help.
He fucking well needs someone's help. Those wankers are camped out there. God, I wouldn't want to be him now, that's for damn sure.
He's quite fucked, isn't he? Well, we tried. That's what's important.
If we did him a favor, he might be inclined to join us.
He's in here. Let's get him out.
GBB.
Okay, okay, calm down.
First to bring him.
Thank you.
don't see anyone following you.
Thanks, Uncle Julian, for getting me out of that sticky situation.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I need to get myself a safe hobby, really.
I know what you mean, but really, how do you expect to take on all the underworld scum in this city? I think you've seen one too many superhero films. If Lady Luck wasn't on your side, you'd be dead right now.
You know, the first time I did this, I actually wore a mask, thought I was some sort of superhero, and got the shit kicked out of me. But 6 fractured ribs, a broken femur, and 2 plates of my skull later, I'm getting pretty good. Can't just quit now.
In dead sec, the more the merrier. Care to join us?
Yeah, all right. Fuck it.
I'm excited to see what you're capable of. Very excited.
I'm happy to be here. Now, let's get to it.
Fabulous.
Hello.
Interested.
Yeah, check this out.